cold call music. Call blitz in 10, 80 dials again. Prospect list is tight, ooh, now this coffee's kicking in. I've crept on LinkedIn, go Salesforce, close win. I don't know where my SE at, I'm on a call bridge login. I need this shit for quota, and I know that you don't know that. But my forecast has been rolled up, and I need commission so that I can live the life I want, though not the one that I need. My body doesn't want 12,000 milligrams of caffeine. Then I hear a beep, and Raj has joined the call. I give my upfront contract, pray that Raj don't drop the ball. Cause 30 minutes later, when I start paying attention, I get treated like a snack shack, always asking for concessions. I say I don't normally do this, and my manager would kill me. I'll throw in 2 free months, but don't snitch, you feel me? She says, I know, I love that, and though I said I was the DM, my boss is out on paternity, how about next year we check in?